I'm gonna be doing flips. Setup has changed, obviously. Well, it's just more stuff now. It's the big tower, and I guess that's it. The Akon's over there. I gotta make this video quick because in like 40 minutes, there's a 70% chance of it raining. And it kinda looks like it's gonna rain now, but it's 59. And it feels warmer than 59, but
yeah. I'm just gonna like, I'm gonna plug that into the speaker, and then I'm gonna play music, and then I'm just gonna start doing stuff. I might do quad front, but I mean, it'd be better if I like recorded on my GoPro, but like, I wanna do it for the YouTube. Also, you guys gotta let me know if I should make more of these, cause I'm just kinda like trying it again. I might do more. I might do some with like Aiden and Mikey and stuff. It's like, just tell me if I should do more of these, cause I like stopped for like a really long time. And I don't know, it's kind of fun making YouTube videos, I guess. I think just like the goal today is like probably just quad front. I did an insane thing yesterday. I'm posting today, but when this video is uploaded, it's already out on Instagram. If you're not seeing this from like my Instagram, it's at josh_flips32. And the beat drop's coming up, so I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go get a grip because my tuck kind of slipped on that a little bit, but yeah. Well, I couldn't make the beat drop because I just got the good grip, but the last time I made one of these, I got happy about like, I don't know, it was probably like I got happy about like dub back some. I've obviously gotten a lot better because I just did like a kind of chill trip coon landed. That was like my third trick or something. Yeah. I'm just gonna do more stuff. I do 2-3 NTB today and kabooms, then it'll be my first one on TV. And it'll be on my YouTube channel instead of Instagram. That wasn't too bad. I kind of head scraped a little bit, but other than that, I think it's pretty clean. I guess I'll start setting for quad front. Also, you guys gotta tell me if I should like make edits out of these or just leave them raw, because I don't really know what to do. I used to make edits of them,
but I don't really have any songs left to use, so I don't know. Just tell me if I should make them edits or raw clips. Here, I'll try to do triple later. I don't know why that was so easy. I guess I'll just do quad now. Alright. That wasn't that hard. Honestly, quad frames are kind of becoming a little bit chill. Like, because I like didn't react on that at all. So yeah, I'll just do other random stuff. I'm set for 1 month to back X trip Cody. I'm pretty sure I'd make that, so I'm probably just gonna do it.
But I'm gonna change the song.
Yeah, that wasn't that hard at all. I don't know why I'm not reacting on anything, because I've never done that. Everything's gotten really easy. Like, I made a whole edit about Dub Cody X Trip Kaboom, and yesterday I just did it one bounce, and I didn't even react. I don't know. I don't know what to do now.
I'll tell you when I think of something.
I'm gonna set for 2-3 and ball outs, I guess. I don't know, I just feel like it.
I'm gonna use tower though. I actually have that really easy, so I'm just gonna do it. Once again, I've never done this, but
I'm gonna set for 1-2-3.
It might be close, but I think I'm gonna do it. I've never done this either. This will be my fourth 1-2-3 on my trim, but I've done, fifth.
Because I've done 1-2-3 in backs, 1-2-3 in kabooms, 1-2-3 in fronts, 1-2-3 in lightning twists, and this will be my fifth. I did it, first try, huh? Why is everything so easy?
I don't like it.
I'm gonna try to do 1 month's double boom times 4. I don't know if it's gonna work though. I'm just gonna try. Alright, I don't know how I'm doing this stuff. I don't think I've ever done that.
By the way,
I do have a playlist, but this is all a bunch of new songs, so I'm just playing them.
I thought there was a beat drop.
I kind of want to do standing trip ball out.
I might just do that. And if it's bad, I'll just turn it off.
That was like the only thing I actually got happy on for once. So, that's cool. I don't know how I did that. I've never even gotten close to doing standing dub ball landed. I don't know how I did trip, I don't know. I might try something right now, and if I can do it, I'm gonna be really happy, because I've only done dub Cody times 4 once, and I feel like just now I could have done trip for 6 dub Cody times 4, so I guess I'll try that. Why was that cleaner than my regular one? I kind of feel like doing trip ball because I've never done that. So yeah, I guess I'll just do that. My tech was kind of loose on that, but I think it was okay. My rotation and stuff's kind of feeling good. So, I've only done this once before, and it was on my Snap story. But I've only done one bounce dub back X trip boom landed once, so I'm gonna try that again.
I can
basically do everything to this song. This song like motivates me a lot, I don't know why. First try again. I'm gonna get my GoPro because I want to record it from on top of the tower. I want to record a quad front just to like see how it looks from that angle. So I'll be right back. But so I have my GoPro. It's a Hero 6, and yeah. I hope this video looks good because sometimes like my tuck. Rotation feels good, but it's actually not, and it's kind of embarrassing. But yeah, I'm gonna put this on the tower and do quad front. So I'm broken and hollow, music and models, and hope I'll follow. I'm feeling I'll probably insert that clip that's recording still right now. I'll probably insert it like right now. I guess I'm gonna end this video here because I'm kind of getting tired, and this video is already 30 minutes long, just all the raw stuff. But I'm gonna edit it, obviously. Hope you enjoyed, and let me know if I should make more of these, and also tell me if I should make them into mini edits or if I should just leave the clips raw. Because I don't care. I'll do either one, because I don't make good edits anyways. So, there's so many mosquitoes, because summer's a-coming. See you in the next video.